lot happens around here, and to stay on top of it all, you need eyes and ears in every corner of Mississippi, 24 hours a day. And it just so happens that describes us to a T. When you need answers fast, there's only one team that delivers.
We've gone from Newton County yesterday. Now we're all the way down in Simpson County.
Live in Capaya County.
Right now from Wesson, Bethel Leander, WJTV 12.
We're WJTV 12, getting you answers.